this place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a public graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually there's bigger concerns. The Grand Exhibition's horrific solution is part two? I think it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain, almost intolerable. Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway. But there are limits. How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this. Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair, rare parts and weapons worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. You're a worthy hunter, and it is... What's this? A gift for a rescuer. From a technician girl. I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people. Anyway, thank her, I suppose. Oh dear. These gloves are a mess. They don't even fit. Is this a practical joke? My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him. Never mind. I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. You're a worthy hunter.
So they do exist. Other hobbits like me, not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. What have you come to tell me? Clapping is the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks. Hello, my only friend. What? I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now. Thank you. Hello, my only friend.
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grad cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. No vital signs. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly. Don't recall. What was her name? I don't recall.
Thank you.
earthquake! That came from the direction of Krot Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidoro, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Alidoro's traces, but this lock has me at a dead end, and I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. Life is short, and life in Krot is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. You never heard of Alidoro? He's a treasure hunter and one of the best. And unlike a lot of the riffraff in Krot, he's not a thief. He's a pro who excavates antiquities methodically. And professionalism is important when you're talking about Ergo. Just mention Ergo and everyone cares about the history behind the ruins. That's why Alidoro has the reputation he does. The quality of his information and the condition of the antiquities are on another level. I know there are rumors about Alidoro lately, but I know jealousy when I hear it. The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Alidoro is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault. It's crazy. I've even seen a wanted poster of him. Those alchemists must be behind it. Those guys act like they own the ruins, and they don't want treasure hunters to earn an honest living. I mean, come on. We're talking about the Alidoro who saved all those lives in the workshop tower rubble. So, no, I don't believe a word of it. Ugh, would you get a load of this? I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it. Life is short. All I can do is keep plugging... My treasure? Well, this is what I've got so far. It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device. But I don't know how it works. I don't want to throw it away. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. I found it between the corpses of two thieves who died fighting over it. You know what they say, no honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. If you want it, it's yours. Life is- All I can do is-
hero weapon is in my hand. I knew you'd do it. I had a feeling you'd be the perfect bait. I got what I wanted thanks to you. The last hero weapon is finally in my hands. I knew where it was, but I didn't dare lay my hands on it. The swamp is too dangerous. Someday soon, you'll see. You have my thanks. And you've earned a nickname. Alidoro's best bait. See you at the hotel. Thank you for your hard work. Alidoro's best bait. Let's go back to the hotel and celebrate the spoils of the hunt. Thank you for your...
Central Station.